Welcome to this comprehensive guide where we'll take an in-depth look at selecting the perfect Ubuntu flavor to match your specific requirements. Ubuntu, one of the most renowned Linux distributions, offers a diverse range of flavors, each tailored to cater to the unique needs of users. In this video, we'll delve deep into each Ubuntu flavor, exploring their features, benefits, and ideal user profiles to help you make a well-informed decision. Edubuntu, empowering education. Best for students, teachers, or anyone who places a priority on education. Let's start with Edubuntu, an official flavor designed specifically for the world of education. Whether you're a student or an educator, Edubuntu offers an extensive collection of educational software and tools. It provides a fast, stable, and secure platform, making it an excellent choice for schools, universities, and other educational institutions. In addition to its educational focus, Edubuntu also emphasizes privacy. The software ecosystem covers a wide range of subjects, from math and science to art and social sciences. While the user interface remains largely faithful to standard Ubuntu, it's essential to note that Edubuntu utilizes the GNOME desktop environment, which may require a bit of adjustment for some users. Kubuntu, traditional with a twist. Best for anyone who prefers a traditional desktop with a bit of extra flair and configurability. Next up, we have Kubuntu, an ideal choice for those who appreciate a traditional desktop experience with a touch of flair and configurability. Kubuntu combines the power of Ubuntu with the KDE Plasma desktop, providing a comprehensive suite of applications, including productivity tools, office software, graphics editors, and more. Kubuntu is known for its speed, slickness, and beauty. It's also mobile-ready, allowing seamless integration between your PC and other devices with KDE Connect. If you're accustomed to the Microsoft Windows operating system and reluctant to make a change, Kubuntu offers familiarity and a highly customizable desktop environment. Lubuntu, speed and efficiency at its best. Best for anyone who wants to breathe new life into an old PC or who simply places a priority on a lightning-fast desktop. For users looking to breathe new life into older hardware or simply prioritize a lightning-fast desktop experience, Lubuntu is the answer. Lubuntu is built around the lightweight LXQT desktop, ensuring exceptional performance on both older and newer machines. In terms of functionality, Lubuntu covers all the basics, from web browsing and chatting to productivity tasks. Its user interface may remind you of the early days of Windows 7, with minimal effects but maximum usability. If you have an aging PC that no longer supports the latest Windows versions, Lubuntu might be your perfect solution. Ubuntu Budgie, a user-friendly and clean experience. Best for anyone looking for a Mac OS-like UI and an OS that offers a bit of extra eye candy and fun. If you're seeking a desktop environment reminiscent of macOS with added eye candy and fun, look no further than Ubuntu Budgie. This official Ubuntu flavor combines the elegance of the Budgie desktop with the familiarity of Ubuntu. Ubuntu Budgie features a clean and straightforward interface, complete with a dock at the bottom and a top panel housing the system tray and applications menu. This makes it an excellent choice for users transitioning from Windows or macOS, offering a unified aesthetic that's both beautiful and user-friendly. Ubuntu Cinnamon, simplicity meets familiarity. Best for anyone looking to migrate from Windows and wants an uncomplicated desktop that just works. Are you considering a switch from Windows but prefer an uncomplicated desktop that just works? Ubuntu Cinnamon might be the perfect match. This Ubuntu flavor combines Ubuntu with the intuitive Cinnamon desktop, delivering a traditionally modern experience for both professionals and home users. Ubuntu Cinnamon borrows heavily from the old GNOME 2 desktop, providing a UI that's user-friendly and easy to navigate. It's a classic desktop that simplifies the Linux experience, making it an outstanding choice for Windows users transitioning to Linux. Keep in mind that Cinnamon offers a traditional desktop metaphor, which may not be ideal for those who like to extensively customize their desktop environment. Ubuntu Kylin, Mandarin-friendly and beyond. Best for anyone whose primary language is Mandarin or who wants a desktop that closely resembles Windows 7. for users whose primary language is Mandarin or anyone seeking a desktop that closely resembles Windows 7, Ubuntu Kylin is worth considering. This Ubuntu flavor is tailored to the needs of Chinese-speaking users while remaining adaptable to other languages. Ubuntu Kylin boasts a visually appealing desktop environment reminiscent of Windows 7. It also comes with the WPS Office Suite, offering remarkable MS Office compatibility. If you require compatibility with MS Office and prefer a desktop that evokes the familiarity of Windows 7, Ubuntu Kylin is a strong candidate. Ubuntu Mate, traditional with modern options. Best for anyone looking to migrate from Windows but finds Ubuntu Cinnamon is too basic. If Ubuntu Cinnamon feels a bit too basic for your needs, Ubuntu Mate might be the right fit. This stable and user-friendly operating system features a configurable desktop environment, making it perfect for users who want more flexibility. Ubuntu Mate's desktop experience is reminiscent of the traditional GNOME 2 interface, and it offers a range of customization options. It's suitable for modern workstations, single-board computers, and older hardware. Ubuntu Mate is an excellent choice for those migrating from Windows but looking for a more customizable Linux desktop. Ubuntu Studio, unleash your creative potential. Best for anyone who creates video or audio content and wants to use Linux. For content creators in the fields of video and audio production, Ubuntu Studio is a top contender. This Ubuntu flavor comes pre-configured for all types of content creation, including audio engineering, music production, graphic design, photography, video editing, and live streaming. While Ubuntu Studio is a robust choice for content creators, its video editing capabilities might leave some users wanting more. The included Kylin is a competent open-source video editor, but it may not match the advanced features of software like Adobe Premiere or Final Cut Pro. However, you can easily install DaVinci Resolve for more professional-level video editing. Ubuntu Unity, efficiency and keyboard-centric workflow. Best for anyone looking for a highly efficient desktop that places a priority on the keyboard over the mouse. Ubuntu Unity brings back the beloved Unity desktop environment, known for its efficiency and keyboard-centric workflow. If you have fond memories of Ubuntu's in-house desktop or are looking for an exceptionally efficient desktop experience, Ubuntu Unity is an excellent option. Unity streamlines various aspects of desktop interaction, making it easy to work without frequently using the mouse. It enhances efficiency in areas such as application menus, desktop searches, and more. However, keep in mind that Unity might not be the best choice for those unfamiliar with its unique interface, as it's tailored for users who appreciate its distinctive features. Xubuntu, customization and performance. Best for anyone who likes to tinker with their desktop and wants a blazing fast PC. Finally, we have Xubuntu, the perfect choice for desktop enthusiasts who love to tinker and customize their experience. Xubuntu features the XFCE desktop environment, known for its stability and configurability. While Xubuntu provides a basic desktop out of the box, it truly shines when you start customizing it. You can tweak it to resemble various desktop interfaces, from macOS to Windows 11, making it incredibly versatile. However, it's important to note that XFCE can have a learning curve for newcomers to Linux, as extensive customization options may require some familiarity with the Linux desktop environment. Each Ubuntu flavor caters to specific needs, and we hope this detailed guide has provided you with a comprehensive understanding of the features and capabilities of each flavor. With these official Ubuntu spins, there's something for everyone. Thanks for watching, and may your Linux journey be filled with discovery and satisfaction.